but at the moment it's only me. Alright? So, welcome to the 1987 JCC Rock Concert. The first band to play are from the college and they're called Full of Lemonade!
Thank you very much. First number we're going to do this evening is a number by Robert Cray. And it's called Smoking Gun. Thank you. Thanks very much, that's great. The next thing we're going to do is ethnic. It's a number called Stir It Up, and we're going to do a reggae version of it. Thank you. Thank you. Right, we're going to move on to a number by the Fine Young Cannibals. It's called Ever Fall in Love with Someone. Thank you.
Oh.
See you later.
Thank you.
That's what I call a response. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed that anyway. The next thing we're going to do is a number called Respect Yourself by Bruce Willis. Thanks very much. The last number we're going to do is a number called Hit to Be Square. And we gain a bass player and we lose a drummer. But we gain a tambourine player, I think. We also gain our drum machine, it's called Lionel. Thank you.
well. We're called Street Lethal. We've got Andy on... I'll get it right in a minute. We've got Andy on bass, Jamie on drums. We've got Gareth on keyboards. My name's Chris, and this is Lightning Boy Headley. Our next song is based on an Eric Clapton number called Stepping Out.
Problem. Bit quiet.
Thank you.
back, with a blast from the past, a ring from the grave, make a noise for the spring!
Yeah!
sort of surprise, surprise.
If you don't like.
Cheers. Last song.
Okay, you got me now? Charlie, thank you. Now the next one is called Means of Love. Means of Love, and Athene's gonna do the main on this one.
Right.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was Exhibition.
Now, bringing the volume right back up.
The romantic lyricism.
The rapturing miracles.
The slight exaggeration.
The good in French.
Will you please welcome?
Hooray! We're having a really groovy time. God, it's contact again.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This next one is called Labour of Love.
Thank you.
Hairstyle Sanctuary by the Crypt.
Thank you. to deep music. And after that short interval, you must all be raring to go.
And we've got the band to get you right back on your toes. Welcome, Cosmic Thunder!
This next song is called The Temple of Love. With the fire from the fireworks up above me, with a gun for a lover and a shot for the pain I have. You run for cover in the temple of love. You run for another, but still the same. For the wind will blow my name across this land. In the temple of love, hide together. Believe in pain and fear outside. That someone near you writes the weather and the tears will fall and drain on walls as wide as lover's eyes. In the temple of love, cry like thunder. In the temple of love, cry like rain. In the temple of love,
Thank you. Right then. This one's for everybody that supports us, because we know you really like Baby or Everything. Thank you. Yeah, don't mention it. It's all right. This one's a Jimi Hendrix song. It's a bit of a tearjerker, like. It's called Hey Joe.
Let's do the shit. Thank you. Thank you.
3. Well, try as we might, we couldn't have a concert without Jamie Jackson making himself just a little bit more obvious.
And for those of you who don't know who Jamie Jackson is, he's the one on the guitar with the hairdo.
So, will you put your hands together for Secret Messiah?
Thank you.
really hot.
Yeah! I tell you something, I'm hot. I'm gonna take this off now. This next song is called Crazy. It's our own song. We wrote this back in September time. It's a pretty rocky number. This next song's called With or Without You.
this song
is Pony Pony.
Thank you.
Stray. One more. Anyway, does anybody like level 42? Yeah! 1, 2, 3. This is all about it. Right, Screaming Dead. That was brilliant. Round of applause for Screaming Dead, the rock of the night. If that doesn't get enough of him in the next 12 months, then I'm going to lose his job. My heroes. Anyway, this is a band. Well, I should say this is a song by that band, but who else is going to come? This is a bit of a...
Okay.
anyway. This song, you're going to sing with us, right? It's a very, very slow, very, very quiet song. Hit it, Darren.
Thank you.